How are you getting on, lads? Big Potato here. Today I have a certain video for ye. This is my drum set. Before I explain what the video is, I have the stuff. I am getting a second. I'm going to be getting a second cymbal. I might be getting double bass pedals there. Hopefully. That's my drum setup, just in case any of you are wondering. There's my small Spanish guitar. It's the smallest guitar I have. That's the biggest guitar I have. My second biggest guitar is my electric guitar, and then my kind of in the middle of the family of it is my other Spanish guitar, and then there's my keyboard. I know I just decided to show you my other stuff, but straight to the point. Today I'm going to be doing a tutorial with you on building up speed in your like when. Endurance in your hands and all that stuff. When you're playing, if you're playing a drum cover, if you're doing a drum fill or something, and you have to be very fast and you have to build up that speed, and you don't know how, I'm going to show you a technique or two that I learned in things, and give you a few exercises to do if you're trying to learn the drums and all that stuff. Maybe you could possibly become better than me drums. I know probably there are loads of people out there who are better than your drums, but like. Just in case you're a beginner, this could be the video for you. You never know, right? So let's get started. So this is the angle that I've chosen for most of my drums. I've actually chosen two angles. There's going to be this angle and the angle from the Bon Jovi drum cover. Hopefully, if you saw it, I'll leave a link in the description to check it out. If you haven't seen it already, but the thing we're going to be doing are called paradiddles. Paradiddles, you probably get the gist of what they are when I start playing. So basically, you're hitting with the one hand and you're missing to the other. So paradiddle, 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 paradiddle. But you want to do, here's how you want to do it. You want to start off with doing 8 on each hand. So paradiddle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the more after you do, you want to do that 4 times. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you want to move on to 4 times. So it's one paradiddle, 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 paradiddle. And then you go paradiddle, 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 paradiddle. And then you change to 2. So. Paradiddle, 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 and then you move on to just the normal way you play it. So it's going to start off like this. I'm going to be using this drum. I'm going to be using this one. So just, but you want to. You don't want to do it as fast as I'm doing it. You want to do it slowly. You want to do. It's really going to kick off the kind of speed for you, and then you'll be able to play like really fast, like. Really fast, you know what I mean? Like, because if you're doing, let's say, a drum fill, if you don't know what a drum fill is, it's basically so you're playing along to a song. Let's say we're playing Rock and Roll All Night, A Party Every Day. You want to do a drum fill in the middle of it, say it's just like. You probably want to do something in the middle of it, so it's like. Or something like that, just to kind of give the song a bit of oomph. So, like, in the Bon Jovi song, I did like what the fuck? Sorry, the snare drum freaked out for a second. You know, it fills up a bit of a song. But if you want to do those, sometimes it's very fast. You have to like. If you're doing like heavy metal and all that stuff, so That's probably why you want to build it up. You probably want to play a song like, I hate when your fridge does that. You probably want to play songs like Through the Fire and the Flames. Like, that's why I practiced it. I might be doing a drum cover of that soon. Because I start off with easy, I'm starting off with easy songs like, my first ever drum cover was too easy. Bon Jovi cover was easy. Then I'm gonna move on to normal songs. I'm gonna be doing a special request from Callan. I think it's Phil Collins. I can feel it coming in the air tonight. But that's for another video. But we're gonna practice this again. We're gonna start off really slow, and then we're gonna go faster and faster. Okay, so. Slightly faster. I recommend taking it very slow, just to get used to it. Sometimes what I do is I let it fly free. That's how I play fast sometimes. Other times I just kind of get a grip on it, because sometimes you need to be able to get that grip. Some songs you're gonna play and you're gonna fucking things the drums deal with. You're gonna drop your stick. So faster. I love doing that. So then let's say you want to do a drum fill. I'll show you a drum fill now. You're just doing a normal beat like. I'll show you now. I'll do it pretty slow for you. Like, you'd be doing that really fast. You're almost freaking out for a second. Hello? Okay, there we go. So you want to do it like this. You know, it just gets faster and faster. Or you could just, you can keep the snare drum going, so like. You know, different types of drum fills and all that stuff. There are way cooler drum fills. I actually saw a few videos on it, and you know, all that stuff. I might do a few videos and a few drum tricks and all that stuff. This one's pretty easy to master. You're just going back to that, but you're doing it fast enough to kind of make it look like you're doing it a bit more advanced. But that's gonna be another video too. Ideas, but that's the video. So keep practicing that. You can try it on different drums, like you can do it on the snare drum and then this, if you want. Because, you know, sometimes you get a song, you might be going. I'm getting in another cymbal and double bass pedals. I only have one so far. But yeah, that does it for this video. I'm going to be doing some drum covers and some Halloween videos and all that stuff. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you leave a like, comment what you thought about, leave some suggestions why you want me to do next, and see all of that next time. Also, be sure to follow me on Twitter, Abby and Santa, all that stuff in the description below, and goodbye.